Buongiorno, welcome to Donna Fugata. I'm José Rallo, fifth generation of a family business in Sicily. These are our historical cellar in Marsala, dating back to 1851. My parents, Giacomo and Gabriella, founded Donna Fugata in 1983. After a while, my brother and I joined Donna Fugata and started focusing on a sartorial approach to viticulture and winemaking. My family vision today is to represent worldwide the excellence of Made in Italy and to showcase the extraordinary potential of four different wine regions around Sicily. Conte Centellina, whose iconic wine is Mille Una Notte, the volcanic island of Pantelleria, where we produce Berriere, the Etna volcano, where we produce Fragore, and the southeast of Sicily in the area of Vittoria with our Cerasuolo Flora Mundi. Donna Fugata believes in sustainability and we count over 20 years of best practice. We do not use herbicides or chemical fertilizers. We produce green energy. We calculate our carbon and water footprint to reduce our environmental impact. Art and wine is something that makes Donna Fugata special. The name Donna Fugata refers to history and a masterpiece of literature, and it means the woman in flight. My mother Gabriella inspired many of our unique artistic labels illustrated by Stefano Vitale. I hope to welcome many visitors soon again in our cellars in Marsala, in Pantelleria, or on the Etna volcano. And let's toast to the future. Stay well, enjoy. Arrivederci.